Welcome everyone. Thank you guys for joining us in the sun on this beautiful day today. Welcome to this beautiful wedding and thank you for joining us. Thank you to the friends who will come later, who will watch virtually, and of course, thank you to all the special loved ones who have joined in person. We have so many beautiful people here today, but there's some VIPs that we have to mention. The groom's parents, Ed and Hannah. Of course, we have the bride's parents, Dennis and Lori. Thank you guys so much for having us. The bride's maid of honor, Jim, is also in attendance. Jim, you look great with those flowers, bud. I've got to say, I think he's one of the cutest maid of honors I've ever seen. And of course, Ken and Cheryl. Thank you guys for joining us, and everyone else holding a phone or smiling, we just appreciate your love. We can feel it. Talk back, guys. Thank you guys so much for joining us today to celebrate the love and the marriage of Erin and Dan. These two met at a New Year's Eve event, as many of you probably know, and have been exploring and taking trips together ever since. We have gathered here today not to witness the beginning of what will be, but rather the continuation of what already is. We celebrate with Erin and Dan, along with all of you, their friends and family, on this happy day of marriage. Becoming the friend, confidant, and companion that the other needs is the true beauty of two people coming together in marriage. Always let your love be stronger than your anger, and your smiles stronger than your sweat. Always let your love come through. Learn the wisdom of compromise, for it is better to bend than it is to break. Always confide in each other and look for the best in your partner. Remember that true friendship is the basis for any lasting relationship. I know that you two have both said to me independently that you are best friends. And the truth and honesty and the love that you so clearly shared when you said that to me really, really was a true testament to not only the relationship that you guys have built, but the family that you'll continue to build together. We have come to the portion, one of my favorites, where we are going to have some vows. Erin and Dan, you guys have selected a statement of intent that I think is very, very beautiful. Please respond, we are together, when I'm done, okay? Erin and Dan, are you ready to enter into this marriage, believing that your friendship, the love that you share, and the trust in each other will endure all of the things to come? Beautiful. Now this one's just Erin, will you embrace Dan as your husband, your companion and best friend for life? Will you treat him with love and devotion, honor and respect? Will you stand by him in the triumphs and challenges of life as a faithful and caring wife? Oh, beautiful. Dan, I believe that you have something that you would like to share.
I, Dan, take you, Erin, to be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you, and I will cry with you. I will love you faithfully through the best and the worst, through the difficult and the easy, from this day forward for all the days of our lives.
And may we have the rings? Now hold each other's hands mindfully, beautiful, and hold out the rings in your other hand. I want you guys to just warm your rings, not just with the heat of the sun today, but with your love together as you give them to each other. These rings mark the beginning of a very exciting journey together. An adventure filled with surprises, celebration, sorrow, and joy. May these rings glow in reflection of the warmth and love which flows through both of you today. You may give each other. Rings are traditionally given as gifts on the wedding day to represent the vows and promises and the marriage now shared between these two. We are going to take a small break and go over to our signing table here for just 1 second with our very good looking witnesses, and we'll be right back. Let's have some music. I think Dennis is sweating so much beside me, it's making me hotter.
Dennis, show her.
Yeah.
the kiss. You are welcome to. We have gotten a little bit sweaty today, but I appreciate all of you guys being here with us so mindfully. Celebrating love and making things legal like this is so, so important. And especially in times of an international pandemic, coming together and supporting your family, your friends, and prioritizing your love is more important than ever. You two have come from different backgrounds. You have walked different paths. You're both distinct, independent, fierce individuals. But your love transcends these differences. Your love enables you to face fear and uncertainty with courage and optimism. So in the many years before you, may love enhance and brighten your lives together. As you make choices together that shape your future, may you learn from your disappointments when they happen. There will be some. But may you grow together in your achievements. May you grow together in your hearts. May your marriage be blessed with family. They'll be good looking.
Absolutely.
And blessed with even more friends. And a wide network of mutual support and mutual enjoyment. May the love that you so clearly share today be present in your hearts, in your homes, every day of your marriage together. May you both face life's challenges with a determined yet light heart. And may the spirit of love be an ever part of your lives so that the union that you celebrate today is worthy of continued celebration all the days of your lives. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment that we have all been waiting for. Woo-hoo! Dan and Erin, congratulations, you are now husband and wife. You may share your first kiss. Come on, guys, you can do better than that. Congratulations, guys! Aww. Let me get out of the way here. Let's have some more music. We're going to do some mingling. There's going to be some snacks and drinks about, and we're going to take lots of pictures.
Sorry, it's supposed to be April.
Ooh, no, I jump in the pool.
Congratulations, everybody. I'm so happy.